Cryptocurrency helps to save on vacations. The growing number of citizens around the world are mistrusting their national currencies. According to Fox News, the research of Travelbird travel agency based in the Netherlands showed that people are eager to use cryptocurrencies rather than their national currencies while traveling. The most countries like Venezuela and India are moving cryptocurrencies to avoid inflation. Panos Mourdoukoutas, professor of economics and writer on Forbes, cites that Bitcoin has left stocks, bonds, and gold in the dust in 2016. He believes that Bitcoin and the other cryptocurrencies may beat the inflation.